When we wander far from him, he comes to meet us and restores our broken lives. Let us therefore come before him with confidence and declare our sin and guilt, trusting in his strength and grace.
I opened my computer yesterday to do the last checking on my sermon for today, and I couldn't find it. First time in life this kind of situation had happened. I thought I might be stressed, that's it. So I slowly tried to find it without panicking, but I could only reach a first short version of this sermon. So I decided to write it step by step as much as I could recover from my memory.
God's creation. Let us pray. We pray today for the unity of all Christians. Come with your Spirit, O God, and lead your church so that we all will be one. We especially pray for all the churches in Great Britain. Lead us and pour your Holy Spirit upon us. Give us ideas and open hearts to work closer together for the common good and for the generations to come. God, in your mercy,
hear us.
Among you and remain with you always.
Amen. Amen.